Honey Buffalo Oven Wings. Separate the flat and drumette of your chicken wing, pat it dry, add cornstarch and baking powder, mixy mixy. Oil a foil lined baking sheet, place your chicken on, bake at 450, flipping halfway through. Add honey butter and garlic powder to a pan, mixy mixy once more, and your sauce is done. Add wings to bowl, add sauce to wings, toss, wings complete. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.